Hey yo, what's up everybody? Hope you're doing great. We're gonna play soon. We're gonna finally be back at playing some MW, actually some Warzone. It's been, last time I played probably over 6 months, so I should probably completely suck at it, but it should be fine. We have like 4 gig to still download. We have an update doing. We're gonna play some Warzone a little bit. It's been a long time, but it should be good. We should have some fun and being able to make some kills. We're gonna try. MW2 it's probably been 6 months where I didn't play. I did bought MW3. How to try soon. It's coming out soon. So I'm really excited about it. We're gonna play some game of Warzone. Should be disgusting. Should be horrible. Should not be able to do that many kills at the beginning. We might have to play some multiplayer game. Just a few just to get back in the game. I know I think I had like 4 or 5 gold gun. I think I got from multiplayer, not exactly sure. So that, at least a few gun I know a little bit more, should be interesting. I don't even think I did, I don't think I even played one game of Warzone since MW2, the launch. I'm pretty sure the last time I played was like over a year and a half. It's been a really, really long time. I'm launching the game right now. Should not be too long. But during that time, it's gonna be a little bit. It's gonna be a little bit crazy. Should be good without it. It's not on the good screen. We should be able to do some kill. I'm rusty. Should be able to remove a little bit the rust and get back in. And after, when we're gonna be pretty much set up, we're gonna be able to play MW3 because it's launching soon. I think it's launching November 13, I think, or the 11th. Not exactly sure. It's gonna restart the game. Should not be too long. We're launching soon, finally. I saw a lot of gun been adding, skin, a lot of stuff have changed. I hope that from the MW1 to MW2, there was a big difference between both of them. Doesn't mean that it was really, really great, but I hope MW3 is gonna look a little bit more like MW1. I don't know, the gaming, how to play, the gameplay. It was nicer than MW2. I don't know, just how to shoot. MW was looking not more realistic, but like better to play the gameplay. MW2 looked more like Cold War, like just maybe more realistic, but less fun to play, I guess. That's how I could explain it. Can I just switch the screen? No. I'm stuck on my right screen. I have the screen on the right. We're gonna play sideways. Wait, oops. You won't be able to see anything. If I switch here, it should be good.
Thank you.
But the first season, I pretty much played a lot. Now it's season 6, so it's been a while. Continue, don't need. I'm lighting. I think it's gonna switch from screen. And boom! Now we're good. Now we're in business. We can play. Okay, we still have our keyboards, and mouse. Keybind, head with you, B move right, yes, Q interact maybe, yes, prone crawl, crowd should be good, trick and tweak, keep it on, giving you a friendly heads up about the upcoming, about the pass, yeah, why not, we can scare a little bit. So we can play already the campaign, I guess. Zombie, blueprint, massive resurgence, squad, zombie infected. Nice, you can do a lot of nice. Tweak and tweak. That's a lot of new thing we can do. Awesome, awesome, awesome. MW3, MW2. Raid, co-op, campaign, private mage, ranked, warzone, featured, ranked, battle royale, then we can play a basic game, nothing too crazy, probably squad, just get in, find a new match, find new players. Let's go! Come on, come on, come on! We got the SAB50, I did pretty good. But I guess the best is gonna be both of them. I think they're both my M4 and my SAB50 should be kinda interesting. Fire range, try a little bit. Oh, not too bad. Okay. Leaving the fire range. Okay, so we keep the. We're gonna keep the ACB to shoot. Searching. Come on. Let's go. Exciting. Exciting to play finally. Find some squad. I don't know why I'm level 56. I didn't play anything. I didn't play. Maybe I guess everybody start. But it's been a long time. And you start at 56. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go, let's go. Oh, you can see the tape on my mic. Yes, I have a light on my mic. Nice. Wait, the skin of the guy is crazy. Like a demon? Are we in Demon Slayer? Or what? Come on, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go party, let's go. Let's go party, let's go. Boom. New map. But actually, I don't know the map. It's gonna be disgusting.
Warm up while you can. We will deploy soon.
Oh, shit.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Nice. Not too shabby. Okay. keyboard or not, my keybind on
hostile
exactly
dropping
the
into the area. Watch the skies. Enough training. Now we face the enemy for
you. Come on. Okay. First of all, my keybind. My parachute, I have to press C. Usually I'm side. Should be funny. Yeah. You have group that are up the. Should be good. Let's go.
Enemy destroyed. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Ah, oh, come on! I don't know what was the green thing.
Inbound.
Oh, come on. Come on. That maybe just stay behind
the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting. Mark your main operators from that squad. Hunt them down.
Capture, come on. We're doing pretty good, I would say.
You've got a mobile drop inbound.
Open the cache.
Loaded.
We got some cash, let's go, let's go. There. Okay, the shadow.
Kill confirmed. We've located the rest of them. inbound. Enemy soldier incoming. Enemy destroyed. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them. Marking the rest of them.
Oh shit! Oh shit, I forgot. Come on. Oh no. I completely forgot about the.
They shot me.
Squadmates MIA. We're reducing redeployment time.
Completely forgot about the zone. I was just in the game and tried to kill everybody. Especially I just got my gun. Come on. I did such a bad play there, but too bad. Anyways, first game, we start at the bottom, and we're pretty much able to just get better every second time. There's a lot of house, there's a lot of place to hide. The map is at, right now it's during the night, so it's I would say hard to see everybody. We did got like two kill. It wasn't too bad. Boom, boom, boom. Put our chair straight. So yes, it wasn't too bad. Did pretty well, I would say.